น้องอันโมเด็กหญิงบุญเต็มดวงสุขาลาเข้ารับตำแหน่งยุวทูต UNPKFC 2023ปังแบบชุดไม่อยู่แล้วล่ะค่ะสำหรับน้องอันโมเด็กหญิงบุญเต็มดวงสุขาลาที่เข้ารับตำแหน่งยุวทูต UNPKFC 2023โดย UNPKFC ได้จัดงานวันสันติภาพโลก International Day of Peace 2023พร้อมมอบรางวัลเกียรติยศ Global Peace and Humanitarian Award 2023ให้กับคณะ UN 20ประเทศภาคีเครือข่าย100ท่านและเยาวชน75คนณหอประชุมกองทัพอากาศเมื่อวันอาทิตย์ที่24กันยายน2566
Hello, my name is Vittorio Sokola and my nickname is Almo. I am 12 years old and graduated from Asian Institute of Technology International School and I am currently studying at Oxford. My talent is that I can speak two different languages which are Thai and English. I can edit videos, copy dance and speak in front of cameras without getting shot. And I am an influencer.Portfolio is that I am a Young Peace Ambassador 2023, a Young Ambassador Tourism World Peace 2023, and I attended a Vistar Challenge. I have completed studying medical ethics, learning about medical forms in English, and international nursing, all three of them from Canada. Acting for stage and media from IB USA, and I attended a Room Like a Mermaid workshop from AITIS.Lastly, I received a silver medal from a grammar competition. In each of the things that I have mentioned, I have received a certificate from ETL Wellness. Right now, I am currently taking extra classes, which are health effects of climate change from Yale University and social media marketing from Meta. They own Instagram, Facebook, Messenger, and WhatsApp. You can follow me on my Facebook page on Moraton and on YouTube.Organization that organized today's event. I think peace is a very good thing to do and we can solve conflicts